Some students at Bethel Christian School spent their first day back in the classroom, taking in some local history on a 2-mile walk through East Bakersfield yesterday, starting with a look at how people used to live here over 50 years ago. Didn't stop there. With the use of their phones, the students found their way to the former home of President George W. Bush.